it can be sold through in about 2 hours, and of course it is a great place for fishing walk. During the Roman occupation, a small village and the cemetery could be found here. At the time of Arta dynasty, the only Hungarian royal dynasty, the island was called the Island of Lords, and then it got the name the Island.